additional intel. Upgrades. I don't even have a sniper rifle. I don't even think it can get a sniper rifle. Cold entrance here. Is it here? Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Oh, I gotta keep reminding myself that my car uses up fuel. Send that guy straight off the cliff.
This might fool them.
I'm detected by Roadkill faction, okay. So so you can't wait a minute. So I take it you just can't steal the fuel from other cars. That seems kind of stupid. Oh, that's why I didn't rip the tires out. I don't have the harpoon level 4. Alright. So if I read that correctly, I could take an enemy vehicle and drive inside their base and not get detected. What the hell? Oh shit. Alright, I got rid of that punk. No buster, you guys. I blocked, but whatever. I blocked it! Dude! I swear, the parrying thing on here sucks. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the parry on here. It doesn't seem to work 100%. Ooh, fuel. Is that full? No, I know I have a canister right back here. Oh, no. Oh, sweet lord. Restoring one. Where do I refuel? There we go. Alright. Just drop it. Few insignias, scrap, and stuff like that. Let's look for it. Was this the path they wanted me to take? And I just totally ignored it. I didn't even know where the Hello. As I was saying, I was able to handle those guys, so that's all cool. See, we got 8 scrap, 4 insignias, 1 relic, and 1 crew part. Okay. % bonus water for from essence ability. Maybe next time, less screaming and more fighting. Ammo belt's full. Shit, finish your hold. It's Survey crew. This project port can be used to build the survey crew project in Jet's stronghold. You have 1 out of 3 parts acquired. Oh, look, found some food finally. I don't think you can store food. I think you just eat that right away. Yes, please. No, oh my lord. We will not sell you food. We will not allow you to entry. Only military personnel allowed. Intruders will be shot. Well, that's a super warm welcome. Why did the fury mode have to activate? Oh, so it stops so it stops and I'm not in combat. Alright. Well, it's more forgiving, I guess. From there, all right. Ooh. All right, I'm getting some minor frame drops. It's probably because of the hard drive of my computer filling up here. Let me stop for a second. All right, let's get that insignia there. Two out of four. So I could jump down there, but there's nothing there. Whoa, 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 whoa there. What's up, tools? Oh, no, you don't. Nope. These guys definitely regret having dealt with me. I feel like I'm getting a slow hang for the, Fury mode. I really like the way this looks. grab that canned food, which was in here. Or where the hell was that fucking canned food at again? Oh, there it is. See no insignias. Nope, but there's something glowing up there. Scrap metal, alright. That is so weird. You can't even move while aiming like that. Oh yeah. Oh, that's just that's terrible. All right, one more scrap. There's that last insignia I need. Last scrap was actually up here, from what I've seen at the distance. There we go. Let's see. Alright, just need to get that insignia. And I'll have all the stuff from here. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. Alright, let's pull the thing up. Oh. Thunderstick. Alright, let's aim it a little bit higher up. Ah, well, that does the trick. Alrighty. Yeah, upgrades unlocked in the garage. Is there a quick way down, or... I think I could zip down this. Oh, yes you can. I wasn't sure if you could because the rope was kind of high up. I can't talk to these guys. It's kind of lame. See a sniper tower.
We're trapped! We're in his line of fire!
I think that's two sniper towers I see actually up ahead. Yeah. Whoa, holy sweet. Alright, I see the problem. Let's get rid of that perk. Nope, too far away. That's what I got, gas. Tool. Ah. Boom. Oh shit, wrong button again. Alright. I think that red thing that's moving around is the convoy. Set marker. Teeny holder. Alright. Oh wow, that's a lot of baddies. Oh, you two bags. Come on, Nitro. There we go. Fuck that guy. No, no, other guy. The other fucking car, you idiot. Wow. Fix her, douche. Crap, did we lose him? We lost him. Lame. Ooh. Bam. Just brutal.
There are those who dwell on the crust of the land, like you and me.
Yeah, set to our objective. Fast travel to this location at what? Why? I don't know. We did that. Where are we supposed to be going? Ah, here for the mission, alright.
Darkness and drink the blood of men. Red tank, shoot!
Oh, did I kill the guy? Yeah. I saw two pieces of loot drop from the car and... Yep, it just vanished. Okay, that's cool. Whatever, I don't need loot apparently. Oh, what was that? Yeah, see, it glitched in the environment. That's a bit frustrating. Ah. There we go, there's the loot. Alright, I don't feel like scrap is gonna be a problem to come by. Or hard to come by.
Look, yonder! A war party coming!
There you go. Gotcha. And whoops.
Keep the car safe. Might be able to roll up closer to this.
I'm detected by Scrotus's faction, alright. Wow, this car sucks. For real? Alright, get a little bit of extra speed going. Like, I like the speed on that car, but that's about it. Oh shit. Alright. I got an easy fix to that. Yep. I kinda wanna upgrade. Oh nice, you actually see that on your character, that's cool. Oh no, I wasn't, no, I wasn't even done upgrading yet. Man, that costs 300. How much do I still have left? 220. Crap. 300. Oh, of course, everything will cost now like 300. Eh. 200. Huh. Can I, you know, actually buy those now or? Nope.
Praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.